1985, and the number one show on TV was
Evil Bratt.
The show starred young Balthazar Bratt as a child prodigy and criminal mastermind bent on world domination.
Of the 1980s, striking a chord with audiences all over the world.
But it all came to an end in season three when
I've been a bad boy.
The young star experienced an unexpected growth spurt.
The show was canceled, Hollywood rejected him, and Brad quickly plunged into a downward spiral, starting to actually believe he was the character he played on TV. Leading us all to wonder, where is he now?